find the vehicle.
Where I left it.
Chapter 3, Homecoming. Well,
my tree roots fell. Can you make it fall? Working on it. I'm fine, by the way.
There
we go. Okay.
Oh, I didn't think that she had a rope. Oh, sorry. Okay, I have to shimmy.
You still down there? Yep.
Of course.
Still here. Great.
I ain't dead yet.
Yeah, give me your hand. I'm good, actually. Okay.
Thank you for trying to help me, though.
Want me to drive? Nope. I don't mind.
What's up, Dad?
It's a control thing.
Yeah.
Sure.
How's work? Oh.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we? Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there? It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions. I've never even heard of Hoi Solar before this job. Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless. Launched his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep. Hey, look! Flamingo convention!
Awesome. I just saw a rainbow. It looked beautiful. Oh, wait.
See your way forward? Looking. Ooh, oh, refreshing. Ooh, could have warned me. Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often? No. Not really. Way up ahead. Oh, slow down.
Oh, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out. The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Valur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer
of the Hoi Solar capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Valur.
The stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
It didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember?
Hey.
Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. I'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you've got dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Right. That should do the trick. Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover! Thanks for the heads up!
Ready to dip. Headshot.
Okay, we're clear.
Yep, I am just gonna... Okay, I'm gonna take one of these. And I'm gonna take their guns. Gonna need that grenade. Gonna need that. Thank you. Okay.
Right. Where were we? You were about to pull down an ancient gate. Yeah, I was.
Hell yeah.
And there we go.
Let's go this way.
You're awfully quiet. I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes. Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed. Second. I can wait.
Oh no. Oh. I thought we were supposed to go up here. Guess not.
Whoa, what? They're just large flying rodents. Actually, no, they're not. Yeah, they are. They're closer to primates and lemurs. Okay, well, I'll look it up. Go, 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 go!
Blast.
There we go. Read it.
I guess this is where we go to. I'm just guessing. I have no idea where the hell I'm going.
Asaf.
Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
Alright, we'll slow down. Gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
You did not see me. No, you can't really be settled, T.
Was this really your plan? Sort of.
Yeah.
You don't like it? Nice timing.
Fuckers, y'all can't get me.
I found them!
They were just over there!
Take a look! We got them! Enough of this!
Itch. Itch. Ooh. Fuck yeah. Oh, he thought he could get away.
I don't think they see us.
Fuck yeah. I'm gonna take out my long gun. Fucking shot you.
Just like I planned.
Yeah, let's get going.
She's all like, hey, you're full of shit. Right.
I'll get the gate open. Bring the car around?
Sure.
Thank you. This looks to be it.
Wait, hang on. Let me just grab this ammo real quick, because that's what I was trying to go for first. I wasn't trying to jump over. You know, I did not notice that. I thought that that was just like a picture.
Right, back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving you. I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to. Wow. It's a lot of grander
cover. Chapter 4.
True, but